have mercy on me.
The Lord has brought them to be disciples of Himself, the disciples of Jesus Christ, and they're being taught the Word of God, and they're growing in their understanding of the Word of God, and they're growing in their relationship with Him. And we just see that and affirm it and are blessed by it. So we're going to baptize them. What they're doing here is they're just going to publicly show that they're walking with Jesus, that they're alive with Him. Romans 6 says, "What shall we say then? Shall we continue to sin that grace may abound? Certainly not. How shall we who died to sin live any longer in it? Or do you not know that as many of us as were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into His death? Therefore we were buried with Him through baptism into death, that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we should walk in newness of life."
Broken and a contrite heart, against You and You alone have I sinned. Would You create in me a clean heart, oh God? Restore in me the joy of Your salvation. Restore in me the joy of Your salvation. Would You create in me a clean heart, oh God? Restore in me the joy of Your salvation.